नाउ ही आर द टीचर कोट्स फ्रॉम द मुंडूक उपनिषद भिद्यते हृदय ग्रंथि छिद्यन्ते सर्व संशयाः क्षीयन्ते चास्य कर्माणि तस्मिन् दृष्टे परावरे तस्मिन् परावरे दृष्टे सति व्हेन दैट अल्टीमेट रियलिटी इज रिकॉग्नाइज्ड एट बोथ लेवल्स पर ट्रांसेंडेंटल अवर इमिनेंट वाटर इज इमिनेंट इन द ओशन एंड द वेव्स एंड येट द वाटर इज ट्रांसेंडेंटल टू ओशन एंड वेव्स इन दिस मैनर ही हु हैज रिकॉग्नाइज्ड दैट होल वर्ल्ड ऑफ रिलेटिविटी is supported by the same reality and yet that reality is no more influenced by any one of them, transcendental, that is our essential nature. This we have to recognize. And for that we don't have to do anything, my friends, karma, karma, enough of karma. Only come to analyze the experiences and learn. We have supported the childhood. So that time we were imminent in the childhood. The childhood has gone, teenage has come. So we are now transcendental to the childhood. Then teenage has come. In the teenage also I was there. So I was imminent in the teenage. Teenage has gone. I am transcendental to teenage. See? So I am ever the same. Paravare. When the waking experiences are illuminated by me, I am immanent in all the waking things. Jagratavastha. And when waking is over, dream begins, then I am transcendental to the waking and immanent in the dream. Then I am transcendental to the dream, I am immanent in the deep sleep. Then I am transcendental to the deep sleep, I am immanent in the waking. See how simple it is? Paravare. I support all the sounds, I am immanent in the sounds. I support their absence also, I am transcendental to the sound. Therefore, the presence and absence are no more influencing me because I am beyond the presence and absence.